EastEnders character has had a turbulent time dealing with the birth of daughter Cherry and their aftermath of Cat Slater, Jesse Wallace, finding out Alfie Moon, Shane Ritchie, was the dad, and things have escalated even more for Hayley Slater, Katie Jarvis. In the last few weeks, BBC viewers have seen the EastEnders cast member go on a downward spiral recently due to alcohol and self-destruction issues. First she fell asleep while Cherry was in the bath. Related articles: Hayley was then left fighting for her life after being hit by a minibus, and tonight got even worse for Hayley as her family caught her about to self-harm. Hayley had bought Cherry a toy and was trying to assemble it. However, she went to dig a screwdriver into her hand before Kat and co. walked in. This finally convinced her that she needed to see help for her issues. Exit. Hayley was seen leaving tonight. Pick. BBC. Help. Hayley was seen entering a hospital to deal with her alcohol and self-destruction issues. Pick. BBC. Hayley was then seen at a hospital as a medical professional told her to say her goodbyes. The nurse told her, "Your family can visit whenever they like, but you should probably wave goodbye for now." Fans were divided over her exit. Some were happy over Hayley's break, with one exclaiming, "At last." Related articles: downward spiral. BBC viewers have seen Hayley engage in some worrying behavior recently. Pick. BBC. Divided. Fans had different views on Hayley's exit. Pick. BBC. Another asked, "Can we make it permanent?" However, others said they'd miss her, with one writing, "I hope Hayley has a speedy recovery. Katie Jarvis is beyond amazing as an actress, and I truly love scenes with her." Another added, "Damn, missing Hayley Slater already. Come home soon." EastEnders returns to BBC One on Tuesday at 7:30 p.m. Related article.